Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. Infinity Drive with Shiitake, as always, as we've been doing for the past, it feels like forever now. Well, we gotta do it. We gotta finish this up. And maybe tonight'll be the night. Maybe it won't. Who knows? Who really fucking knows anymore? Just get it going. Just do it. Like, just gotta fucking do it, man. No point in complaining about it. No point in whining that the game's unfair, even though it is. Just gotta do it. That's right. We'll get it. We'll get it one of these days. Good. I'm glad I lost chain there. That's super fucking awesome. Despite the fact that there was two mines that exploded right in front of him. Cool. Fucking cool. That's okay. That's okay. We can still do this. It's just layer 3 after all. It's just layer 3. Nice and easy, like layer 4, no problem. No problem. That shut down. That's okay. Away from the edge, since we're about to enter layer 5. Oh, rip chain, because that fucker was out of the way. That's right. Didn't get hit by any of the dumb bullshit mines, so that's something. Ooh, that was a little close. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Oh boy. Oops, excuse me. Oh boy. Almost got me. Almost caught me looking there. What a bro. What a bro. Do 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 But, ah, damn it. Motherfucker. Caught me with the shockwave. Alright, that's okay. Layer 6 is about average for me with the shockwave. Let's be honest. Easiest boss fight in the world. Easy peasy. The easiest, in fact. Where's the last one? Oh boy, yeah, how the fuck did he end up over there? Ugh. That's annoying. Shouldn't have lost chain there, but somehow a wasp got on the other side of the wall. Fantastic. Ah, well. Can't win them all. Actually hit him between the rotating wall bits there. Tough shot to get sometimes. Whoa, surprised that turret just kind of vaporized. Okay, not sure quite why. You had set a mine there or something? Oh, must have been layer 10. It's ultra short.
Extended. Firepower extended. Firepower extended.
By that shot. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Silly. Caught that one. Okay, I'm pretty sure I either hit that so it exploded, or I ran past it. Not both. Oh, good. Need that battery anyways, I guess. Nice easy ball strat. Nice easy ball strat. Woof! Especially when you've got the accelerator to get your butt out of there. Nice. Okay. And one more. And get away. Flip out. Okay, perfect. Perfectly executed ball strat. Finally. After how many fucking goes at it we've done. Finally got one to work. I just ran into that myself. That was pretty good. If I beat IT Shiitake 2, we'll make a Shiitake shirt. Nice. I don't know if that's a good consolation prize, let's be honest. Although that would be pretty cool. How you doing, Declan? Good to see you. I wouldn't count on that happening tonight, but who knows? Stranger things have happened. Okay, cool. Fucking cool. He had a group shirt at some point? Oh man, that'd be super rad. I would definitely pay the monies for that. Absolutely. Ow, rip chain, because I was an idiot. Selfish tips right here. Well, hey, if I could actually art like that, I'd make myself some cool shit, too. But alas, I am not of the artsy variety. Chain again, because I'm an idiot. Hey, you make a weapon. How you doing? Fuck. Whoa, my goodness. All right. They are really trying with these mines. I don't like it. Boom, beating. Oh, jeez. Excuse me, sir. Push that shit right into my face, thanks. Yeah. Oh, come on! I fucking flipped through that. Piece of shit. Lame as hell. Hey, Lord Trax, hey. See ya. We still got time. We still got time to get a casual thousand chain. No problems. No problems here. We're only on layer 22. 3? 2? Whatever layer justice is. Oh, was that enough for the surge? I don't know. I don't know if it was. Slay the Spire, that's a deck building game, right? I think Straight Up Modern was talking about that the other day. Not really my type of thing, but I'm glad people enjoy it. Do Oh, what the fuck, man? How is there something still alive in that cluster of Garbo? Bastards. Alright, well, it might be a far cry to get a casual-ass thousand chain now. Honestly, considering where we're at. But hey, we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. Trying real hard to get me. It's not gonna happen. Too fast. Just too fast. Trying to bring the big heat right away, huh? Not gonna happen. Oh, jeez, wow, lasers. Excuse me. Pretty good 26 otherwise. Whoa, boy, excuse me. That's a lot of mind cannons suddenly. Wow. Do Oh, come on! Fuckers snuck a bullet in there. Shits. It's clean and clear to rush through. Yeah. Okay, cool. Ugh. Wow, this has been falling apart ever since 26 here. Well, it's okay. We're still okay. Still haven't hit the big boy layers yet. Was a waste. Well. It's getting a little dicey. Thank you. Woof! What are you doing, man? What are you doing? You gotta not fucking be in the middle of all that when it explodes. Oh boy. Okay. That was a very silly outcome, but alright. Oh! Oh! Damn it. Ah, fuck. That was very dumb. Shorts and googly eyes. I don't have googly eyes, do I? I guess I kind of do sometimes. I also occasionally wear shorts. Not for like another 8 months or so. Well, maybe not 8 months. Maybe in a good 5 months I can wear shorts again. This fucking Arctic chill ever lifts. Fuck. Oh my god, what is up with all these fucking rockets? Sirs. I need to stop that. Oh yeah, good. Great. Oh man. Alright, well not a good start to the big boy layers here. Not a real good start. Excuse me. Oof. Okay, cool. Alright, where was my health recharge there? Thanks. Thanks for not kicking in when you should have. So we're gonna have to be careful once Titan Gank hits. We don't have any chance of surviving the 38. I think now here's the Titan Gank, so good luck. Bro, you piece of shit. Okay, what the fuck? Cool. I'm glad you just took a fucking giant shit all over me. That's great. Damn it, Dark Embryo. Oh, I'm glad you're spinning that way now. Cool. Oh, good! Great. Just gonna back this one off like a big coward. Dark Embryo. Oh. Oh. Okay, back it off. Fuck you, Dark Embryo. Man, I hate you, piece of garbage. Alright, one more. Boom! Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, good. Yeah, great. Well, my corpse got the battery somehow. Cool. Come on! Find time for the fucking accelerate to run out. God, fucking serious. Yep, alright, cool. It's always gotta be a fucking loser backup fucking mind can. Boy, this is gonna go real well. Zero momentum in the middle of 34. Will you die, you fuck? Ah. I fucking flopped there. Come on. Thanks for not listening to my controller inputs. That's fucking great. You fucking doggo. Good God. Stop it. Jesus. Ah. This is so annoying. Oi. Good thing I didn't panic there. Goodness, that could have been ugly. Fighting battery to battery here, even with the momentum that we've got. Fucking dumbass fucking turret! Ah! Son of a bitch, that's probably it right there. It kills all the goddamn momentum. Oof. Fucking stupid ass fucking It's so annoying. For fuck's sake. Yeah, that's it right there. Fuck you! Oh my god. Yeah. Fucking piece of shit. God damn it. Fucking hate that. No matter how good your momentum is going into that, you're fucked if you take a single down. Nice. You had to lose chain there, dumbass. Woo! Good, I'm glad they all spawned way the fuck over there. That's super awesome. Rip chain yet again. Alright, okay, calm blue ocean, calm blue ocean. For the Slayer of Reaches Shiitake. I think I got the 39 once. Usually I start falling apart around 34, 35. I'm glad these guys can make it around the smallest ass corner. Good AI. Fantastic AI in this the year of our Lord, like 3000 something, presumably. Good! Great! The first mine. It just smacks me right in the face. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. That's what I like to see. That's how I like to start my layer 5. Just take an immediate down. Hell yeah. Do 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 Yeah. I can't imagine trying to speedrun Infinity Drive. That's just a little ridiculous. I know of one, maybe two people who could do that. But I doubt that even they would. You already kinda have to speedrun it in order to survive the later layers. It's already sorta built in. Okay. I thought for some weird reason, something crossed in my mind where I thought this was the Dark Embryo fight, so I backed way the fuck off on that section. Oh boy. I can tell that playing shiitake ID is hazardous for my health there. Hello, goodbye, Layer 10. Always forget how short that one is. Whoa, shit. Oof. All S plus, all Android runs? Yeah, that's a special kind of masochism that I don't think a lot of people have. My goodness, that would be a little silly. Even an all Androids run is pretty rough. That's a good 8 hours of sitting in one place. And trying not to pull your spine out through your skull. I might do one more of those at some point. I'm not sure when. Whoa! That was a bad idea. Yeah, that 100, quote-unquote 100% category, yeah, okay. Still very much disagree with the premise of that one, but hey, doesn't matter, I'm never gonna run it, so I don't care. Why the hell am I on the outside for this? This is silly. They ain't done a first-person perspective run. They sure have! I was foolish enough to do a few of those. I haven't posted them, though. Oop, one more. Whoop! Stupid Vespi bolt strat. I kinda hate that I almost always do this. Whoop, excuse me. One more, maybe? Woo! Whoa, Vespi. Getting a little closer, darling. Whoa, I was a little bit late on the swap. I didn't know that I was gonna survive that one. Just back it off while we fucking recover a little bit. Whew. Alright, that was a little clenchy. We made it.
Firepower extended.
Whoop. I don't know why I tried that too. That's silly. Oops. Bad. It's a bad shutdown grab. Didn't need it. Grabbed it anyways. Oh, well, there's casual ass thousand chain. Hooray. We get to see it at least once tonight. But for how long? That's gonna be the question. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I'm pretty sure there's nothing near me for that last hit, but okay, cool. I guess I'm the idiot. Oh good, the battery's way the fuck over there. Am I gonna miss it? Sure am. I'm not upset about that last down. Now, there's no need to fight. We can all be idiots. We can all be idiots. There is plenty of idiocy to go around, in case you haven't noticed. Oh boy. Excuse me? I very much disagree with that one. That was very dumb, even for me. Whoa, excuse me. Do 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 I guess that was my fault too, I suppose. Oh no, you'll know if it's a rage pause. My goodness. Like, there will be no question when it's a rage pause. That one certainly wasn't one. Well, good thing I'm not doing a speedrun then. Do you see a timer on the screen? It's not a speedrun. Whoa, jeez. It's okay. It's okay. Just the only fucking thing on the screen, and it manages to hit me. So, you know, that's about how this is going. Nice of him to shit out a firepower for me, though. Thank you, Distance. Appreciate that. This is a very awkward place to have him, though. Oops. Gotta fuck this up a little bit. Very awkward very awkward surge. Ow, and I fucked it up. That's alright. Rip score. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I swapped weapons. Pretty gosh dang sure I swapped weapons there. But nope. I guess, once again, I am the idiot. It's caught me looking there. Oh good, I lost both of them there. That's fantastic. It's not the big fuckers that get me. It's not the dozens upon dozens of mines. No, it's two fucking wasps. That's what gets me. That's what gets me. Amazing. Just fucking amazing. Oh boy. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Alright. That's good. That's good. We're not to the big boy layers yet. Nothing really matters until then. A series of bad moves that somehow did not end up in me getting murdered. Oops, didn't mean to grab both of those. Dee 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 d Wait, is there actually an ID board on there somewhere? Oh, that was the, that's like the 1 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30 bullshit, right? Yeah, that seems kind of weird. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, that's a lot going on there. Jeez. Oh, good. A shutdown for the three enemies that are left. Fantastic. What a good choice. Who's gonna take the time to split when they're in ID? Like, just call it a full clear or nothing, really. That's all that really matters. Oh, jeez, alright. Felt the fucking heat of that laser across my chin. Yeah, okay. I was in the middle of a swap. Thanks. Thanks for ignoring my iframes, though. That's cool of you. That's really fucking sweet. If you do like a 6 hour something all androids run, I fuck if I know. All I know is the one that I did was 7:45-ish, I believe. That if I redid it again, I could probably get it to about 7:25, maybe 7:30. But that takes a lot of mental stability that I do not have at the moment. Oh good, drop chain there for no reason. Fantastic. Yeah, corrupted footage, huh? A likely story. No. I trust him if he says he did it. He wouldn't be the one to lie about that sort of thing. Okay, I didn't get that power up, huh? Sure. Okay, hitbox is real special tonight, apparently. Fucking cool. Oh, that was literally in my face. Why didn't it go into me? Okay. Okay, battery spawn, thanks. Fucking thanks for that, I guess. Really. Tell how this run is gonna shake out. It's gonna be an absolute shit pile. Be lucky to hit 35. Jeez, that's a lot of fish bullets. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Oh, believe me, a shiitake clear is not going to be special. Other folks have done it. Won't be the first. Might be the last, though! Because fucking shiitake ID clear is ridiculous. But hey. Cool. Sirs, excuse. Look, I'm pretty likely to say to each their own, but I don't think there's anybody who truly enjoys playing as shiitake. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say that right now. I mean, I don't really enjoy it either. I can respect it, but I can't enjoy it. Oh good, lost a chain for no reason. Fantastic. I mean, I'll be happy to be proven wrong if somebody just out and out says they fucking enjoy shiitake. But whatever, man. That's just my opinion, man. A bad place to be. Let's get the fuck out of there. I didn't even notice that was Titan Gank there. That came and went. Firepower extended. Bad place to be, so we're gonna back this off. Nice, good shooting. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna coward this out, because I can't fucking stand this last phase. Oops, missed the last one. That's alright. Whew! Nice! Okay. There's a casual ass 1000 chain on 33. Holy shit. Amazing. Don't blink, you'll miss it. Oopsie. Oh good, yeah, I'm glad the doggo got the fucking assist on that. Eat my ass. Bastard. Was every bit of momentum we had, of course. Fuck off! Like, there wasn't a fat ass sitting in front of that for me? Yeah, right. Break. Good, yeah, I'm glad they're spawning these fucks one by one, too. That's real good for speed. Fucking... Okay, I did run into that guy. That was my fault. Thought I could make it through before he sat down and started popping fish bullets. Oh yeah, good. Glad I didn't swap there like I told you to. Fan-fucking-tastic. Yeah, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Why the fuck not? Hell yeah. Okay, there's 10 million things in the way of that, but nope, penetrates through and gets me. Sick. Fucking sick. Yeah, just dump this one right in the trash. Okay! Fucking cool! Fucking cool. Another pity battery in here? Nope. Okay, cool. Well, I'm glad we had those two bullshit runs for warm-up. Off? I am. Yeah, it's like a measure off of that, damn it. Such a good song too, and I fucked it up. What the fuck was that? But we're restarting, because that was garbage. Why is it all the way the fuck over there? It makes no goddamn sense. Alright, this will be the last run. We're not gonna reset again. My heart cannot take it, is the simple answer there. Oh, good! Good! I'm glad that that fucking railgun slug didn't kill the tiniest ass mob. That's fucking great. We had to lose chain for no goddamn good reason again. Fantastic. It's what we live for. Early again on the thing? Yeah. That was a half verse early again. Wow, that was dangerous and stupid. I don't know why I did it. Fucking shit.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna accept that one as bullshit and move on, I guess. Why didn't that fucking thing blow up? My singing is getting progressively irritated. Progressively more and more irritated here. The only thing keeping me hanging on sometimes, let's be honest. Maybe it was a dud. You know what? You're probably right. Like, even in the future, everything sucks. Fuck layer 6. Oh, sorry, I forgot briefly what phase that was. Expecting that phase to end that quickly. Accidentally did a good. And believe me, the doing of the goods is purely accidental. Like, let's not even pretend that I'm trying to do that on purpose. Alright, this dude needs to fucking get over here, please. So I can lose my chain at the exact wrong time. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. That's no good. It's a real fucking fly here, I tell you what. Oh boy, that's a bit dangerous to be hanging out there. Grab that shut down there, but I guess I'm out of luck. Fuck! Great. Rip chain, I guess. Wum bum bum ba 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 ba. Well, it's fine. It's only layer 12. It's not like it really matters. It's the principle of the matter, I suppose. Verse too soon again? Yeah, probably. That last one always trips me up a little bit. It's just enough off rhythm that I can't really do it very well. That's right, though. Alright, Vespi, we'll do some ball strats. We've been pretty on point with the ball strats tonight, I gotta say. And of course, then that would happen. Of course, then that would happen. To immediately prove my statement wrong. Okay. Cool. Let's rotate that way instead. That's fine. That didn't go very well, but it could have been worse. It could have been real bad, like super bad. But hey, you know, can't win them all sometimes. Can't win them all.
Do 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 do
This is a good song. I like this song. In case that wasn't patently obvious. Oh, jeez. Wow, those minds had something to say. I didn't want to hear it. But they made me hear it anyways. Fair few of those fuckers with me that time. Fuck. Get me there, I don't fucking believe it, fucking game. Wow, bow, bam, 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 I kind of don't like the hitch in the song right there, you know. Kind of throws me off. Throws me off my singing game. Because if I can't do very well at this, I may as well have a good time by singing a bunch, right? That's how this goes. Good. There's chain there for no reason. Fantastic. Oh, nice. Fucking top class move there. Whoa, whoa, look at that guy. Trying to get a piece of that pie. Like, no, fuck you, man. Pie's all gone. I ate it. I ate it myself. Oh, come on! I made it through there, you fuck! Oh, damn it. Doot, 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 doot Fucking fuck. Okay, let's not swap when I told you to. That's cool. That's fucking rad as hell. Okay, I swapped back through there, but all right, cool. Cool. Fucking serious? Wow, falling apart at 26, this is fucking fantastic. Are you... Yeah, this is definitely the last run of the evening, because holy shit. Okay, cool. Let's drop that right there, please. Thank you. That's cool. That's exactly where I wanted it. Okay. Oh, sure. Oh, thought I would have lost chain there. Damn. Kind of disappointed that I didn't. I was expecting it, and then I got let down. Yeah, there it is. Despite the fact that those two dudes were fucking one step from death. No, they couldn't fucking just pop the rest of it, could they? Fucking amazing. Come on! Excuse me? How the fuck were you not blown up already? Ah, eat my ass. Great. Well, rip all of my fucking momentum. As usual. Oh, good. Yeah, rip chain again. Cool. Fucking great. Totally afford to be doing that now. Okay, sure. Okay, rip chain again for no fucking reason. Cool. Ass fucking white flyers. Too close. Fuck! Come on, really? One fucking shotgun blast, huh? And that's it? Eat my ass. Fuck you, Embryo. Darkest ass Embryo. Excuse me? Okay. Just fucking ignore your own goddamn firing pattern, I guess. Fantastic. Nice! Yeah, iframes really doing the work for us. Fantastic. Eat my ass, Dark Embryo. Fucking, why did I lose chain there? Okay, fucking cool. Rip every bit of momentum we ever had. Fucking, fuck this layer. Fuck layer 33. These goddamn conveyor belts out of my face. good. Rip chain again.
Cool.
Fucking cool. Fucking yeah, I'm glad they drop all the big fuckers first. That's super cool. Everything that I can't get in one shot. Awesome. Hard to walk with all these chains on the floor. Okay, cool. Fucking cool. Oh yeah, yeah, and the most worthless ass shutdown. Great. That's how you know this is going great. Great. Spawn two of them right there, sure. Fucking shit. Fucked either way. Great. that's it, unless they're gonna pop another, like, super pity battery for me, thanks. I guess. Alright, clear 37 is as far as we're gonna go here. Because of that bullshit, too. Guess what? I need to feel good about myself, so let's do this real quick. Let's do a real quick one. Do a real quick one with an Android that's actually good. Look at how much easier this is. This is so ridiculous. Ridiculous how much of a swing it is. Shooter our way through everything.
Firepower extended. Battery here. Firepower extended. Firepower extended. Battery up.
Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. I'm glad the getting hit by invisible bullshit is still well and strong here. Cool. Right. Amazing how much better she is at crowd control. Just incredible. Okay, cool! glad that somehow the mines have better AI than any of the other robots. Of course they do. Of fucking course they do. I was about to say, if that thing doesn't die. Okay, I was like 3 miles from that mine, and you're telling me it's still here. Fuck off. Fucking lame. Oh, good. Yeah. 2 power-ups of that. Fantastic.
Yeah.
ball strat with Obby for Vespi this time, so let's do it the normal way. Involves not being an idiot. Fuck you, Vespi. Just fuck you. Just fuck you. Okay, cool. You're telling me nothing was in the way of that thing. Fuck off. So goddamn. Okay, let's not swap when I told you to. That's cool. That's fucking cool. Fucking serious? Firepower. Oh, wow, okay. President is getting totally shredded by that mine. Fucking serious? Yeah, okay. Sure. Bounces around everywhere, but right in front of me. Surge I was looking for. Oh no, fuck's sake. Accelerate. Aw, oh, fuck you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's fucking go around that corner, please. Okay, cool. Hilo got fucking caught behind the wall. Great. Stop popping the big fuckers back there, please.
Fire.
Good. Park him right over the firepower. Good work, idiot. Fucking...
Accelerate.
Chain right there. Cool. Better than taking it down, I guess.
Accelerate.
I see. Jumping around, fuck. Okay. Where the fuck is my battery? Okay. What the hell? Just a little fuck you! Fuck you, Layer 37. Eat my ass. Fucking horse shit. Destroying shit as fast as I ever have.
But no battery.
Alright, that's it for tonight, obviously. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back to Darkest Dungeon! Another game that's not annoying as fucking hell. Yay! Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.